We've collated all of our data from every S.H.I.E.L.D. agent and Avenger throughout the world, and we've managed to ascertain that Dr. Doom is definitely up to something bad. I know that's not much to go on, but it is a start, right?
We're facing a planetary catastrophe that may soon be unleashed by Dr. Doom. He must be stopped.
My time is at hand. Soon, all on Earth will bow to Doom.
The Earth. It's such an important part of my revenge.
Thanks, but we'll do all the avenging around here.
And looky, Loki and his pal have a big bad mega weapon.
You simpletons have no idea the danger that is right in front of you. I have created this Doom Ray to defend the planet from destruction. Also to destroy all resistance to my benevolent rule.
Defend the Earth? From what?
I'll hold them off. You finish my weapon.
Excellent suggestion.
Fools! This place is mine to rule!
Hey, spider-like agility at your service.
You can't possibly defeat me alone. Who says he's alone? It's not time for clobbering. I have work to do.
Do you think Dr. Doom and Loki are the kind of guys who'd share power?
Not in the slightest. That might play to our advantage.
Spidey sense. Something close by. My spider sense again. What is it?
We must find a way to reach Doom and Loki.
Seems to run off magnets.
Heed my command!
Indeed.
Spider sense again. What is it? Spider sense is tingling.
Warning, adjoining connection bridge is not safe. Proceeding is not advised.
Yeah, they always say that.
Spider sense is tingling.
Warning. Door mechanism activated. Proceeding is still not advised.
Now that they've told me not to open it, it makes me want to do it all the more.
Hang on, everybody! Stick together!
I guess the door lady wasn't joking!
Remind me not to take the scenic route next time.
End of the line, Metalhead. Pathetic worms. Bow before your savior of Earth, Dr. Doom! The tanker incident was merely a setback. You cannot stop me now!
Let us finally settle this.
Guard! Dispose of these super loons!
Thank you.
wish. Finish them, my Doombots!
You've ruined them! I will destroy you! It cannot be! I'm Dr. Doom! Sorry, Doc, but you know what? It's finally clobbering time!
Brother Loki, Doom's plan has failed. Abandon his weapon!
Doom's plan? A weapon? Lightning you have. Imagination you don't.
Nice hat.
Galactus, devourer of worlds.
not mine, but...
I'm hunger.
Finally, my vengeance will be realized on your pathetic planet. I will harness the power of Galactus. He will have the Earth for breakfast and Asgard for lunch.
Wow, he's gonna be pretty full. That's quite a lot of protein, even for a big guy.
This, all this, brother. All a sad plan for revenge on Earth? On Asgard?
Yes, brother. I sat in my prison cell, plotting my revenge, thinking, planning, convincing Dr. Dumb to do my bidding. And you never saw it coming. Now, behold my genius!
Okay, people, let's go to work. Avengers, assemble!
Yes, a giant alien being is attempting to eat our planet with the help of a Norse god. I'm on it.
Thank you for calling S.H.I.E.L.D. Can you hold, please? Thank you for calling S.H.I.E.L.D. Please hold.
Gentlemen, the situation is dire. I welcome any ideas.
You've got to be more flexible in your thinking, Director. Maybe the bad guys can help. I guess technically that's a bad idea. Ironic. I mean, if Earth is gone, who do they have to menace with evil plots? Each other?
Hello.
Doc, it's Nick Fury. I have a proposal for you and your friend.
Get Abomination and Magneto and take them to Doom.
Sounds like a risky venture to me. And I'm all about risky ventures.